big data.
Data.
What is?
Big data.
Big data. And then?
Data science.
Data science. Data appina in. Data?
Information.
What is big data? Huge amount of data. Okay. What is data science here?
Combination of data and big data.
Combinations of?
Data and big data.
Data. Very good. Okay, take on the notes for data. Only the definition I was giving. Data is an information. Data is an information that has been, data is an information that has been translated into in the form of efficient for movement and process. So data being the movement and process in the brand. Process you normally know process being the and the data value vachi ungalku suppose or data type koringa adha date time data person name appin solli thanda ni kaalam irukku adu vera vera engengiyo and the data vachi use panna koringa. Okay, appo movement appina enna process ங்கிறது எடுத்து நம்ம யூஸ் பண்ற போறத தான் process. What is the movement?
Transferring.
Transferring
data.
Transferring of individual data. ஒருத்தரோட பேர் மட்டும் எனக்கு வேணும். எனக்கு பல்கா எடுக்கிறது வேற ஒருத்தரோட பேர் மட்டும் வேணும் அப்படின்னா you can fetch. அதுதான் இவர் மீனிங். புரியுதா? Big data means big data is a collection of data set is called as big data. Example is data ke na example kuduma
attendance.
I was asking the language. Language for the data.
Database.
Database. Very good. DBMS.
Database management.
DBMS. ஒரே ஃபார்ம்ல சொல்லி முடிச்சிடலாம். ஓகேவா? Big data is the example is RDBMS.
Relational.
RDBMS. Relational database. The next term is data science. Data science is analyzing massive data science is analyzing massive, that is huge massive amount of data and extract the knowledge. Massive amount of data and extracting the knowledge from those data, required data, or otherwise required data syndrome, required data. Data science is a relationship between, data science has been relationship between big data and what?
Data.
Example. Simple and other examples. Okay. Nammoda refined oil ku crude oil ku enna difference?
same
da they both are oil but have some difference it has purpose crude oil they are also going to be used for cooking only rendu oil cooking ka use aagapodu crude oil cooking ka use aagapodu refined also going to cooking only crude oil you can mostly know the shops la than nariya use pannuvaanga theriyuma crude oil nowadays they are using somewhere romba kuti kuti shops la than vandu crude oil use pandranga ipo palm oil ku badala crude oil they are using
Storage.